Hi friend, how are you? Today we discussed about the clamp connectors used at substation switchyards, generating station switchyards, and distribution lines, etc. So first of all, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more updated technical and real life video. My channel name is Real Life Indrajit Pal. So let's start about the clamp connectors is being used at substations. The first of all, we know that the aluminium connectors is being used at the substations. That is the extruded, we are generally use the extruded aluminium. So what is the extruded? Extruded means the structural strength and ductilities. Ductility, what is ductility? Is a withstand the tensile strength. That means the material strength and the surface is more stronger than the before connectors. We use the copper adapters, bimetals, pipe bus connectors, conductor to conductor T connectors, PG connectors, etc. What is the full form of PG? PG is the parallel group connectors. Parallel group connectors. The copper adapters is being used at 33 kV CTs start. Bimetals is used in 132 kV, 220 kV, 400 kV, 33 kV, all type of isolators. Which isolator has a start systems, CT starts, etc. And the pipe bus connectors we are using at 220 kV level, 400 kV level, 765 kV level, 132 kV level and 33 kV level. And the conductor to conductors connectors is also being used from the highest voltage level to the lowest voltage level. And the PG connector, the parallel group connectors has been used as in parallel link line connectivities. As the PG connectors is concerned, it is being used as a panther to panther PG. It may be the moose to moose PG, that may be the zebra to zebra PG, that may be the dog to dog PG, etc. As per the requirement basis, we have manufacturers, we have ordered and procured the PG connectors for the requirement of our substations, lines and power plants. What is bimetals? Bimetals is referred to an object that is composed of two separate metals joined together. Bimetallic object consists of a layer of different metals, not mixtures. It is not a mixture, it is a layer. It is a layer of the two metals. At substations, we are use the bimetals in between a copper contact and a aluminium connectors. Because we have used the aluminium connector for the cost curtailment and for the durabilities and for the heat absorbing capacities. So we have used the bimetals in between the copper stud of the CTs and the aluminium connectors of the CTs. Let's we have attached some pictures related to the clamp connectors, how it is being used at the substations, at the CT studs, isolator studs, pipe to pipe connectors, etc. Graphite carbons are being used nowadays to strengthen the systems and to maintain the stabilities, etc. It has the high heat of vaporization capacities and the low metal transfer capacities. Because if we use the graphite carbons in between the two metal surface, that may be the coppers and aluminiums or on side of the bimetallic plates or bimetallic adapters, that reduces the galvanic corrosions or electrochemical processes just preventing. So to prevent the galvanic corrosions and electrochemical processes, we are now use the bimetals and the graphite carbon in between the surface of the two. So in case of the 220 kV switchyards, we should have to remember that the 3-inch pipe burst has been used generally, and 132 kV switchyard, 2.5-inch pipe burst has been used nowadays, and the 33 kV switchyard, 1.5-inch pipe burst is used. Now we attached some pictures related to the some connectors with their names.